Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Here we have our usual hanger, except without the new Titan that I showed you guys in the last video. We got the AO Ming. I'm super happy about it. It's an awesome Titan. I'd recommend it to anyone who is an offensive player. So, let's go right into it. Oh, and I'll be showing you guys the skirmish later on too in a different video, because it's a really good skirmish. I like that skirmish a lot. So this is just going to be trying to feature the Titan, featuring the AO Ming. I know that I already did that in that last video about random cards, but we're going to do another AO Ming video. That they want a Raker to be mad at them. Like, oh, I give you one pretty much over for what it's like to be in the cockpit.
Say,
Okay, with the AO Ming, you want to stick close to the ground as long as possible. You don't want many people to see you. Also, that's because a maxed out meter has like. How is that even happening? It's a big
damage.
still got good rewards though. Holy crap, okay, calm yourself. Jeez. Hopefully I think this reward is what I think it is. No, it isn't, dang it. Oh, I've been saving up for that and I was really hoping I could get it. I'm trying to save up to get the 100 chest. Did I get it? No, I didn't. But first, maybe... Yeah, definitely gonna get a chest. But we don't know what we're gonna get. Just imagine we put an Ager in front of There is no possible way! Oh my god! Yo, no, no! There's no possible way that I can do that. I did not expect this. Oh my god. And I just got done saying, watch it be an egg or something. Oh my god. Scorpion. That's two limited edition robots! I'm so happy I got it. I don't even understand. Pixonic must love my honestly. And this is one of the this is a decent robot. We have a friend here who loves my engine. I got better weapons than you, kid! Anybody can pull that stuff. I have a halo lot to do it myself. I think even the higher level definitely will. You should definitely get something like that name. And you know how to do it. The guy up there is calling, what's up, next? I lost it, but I just have to go. That will be the most powerful robot. I love how it goes down right when the game comes. It's so happy. You guys, seriously, you don't understand at all how happy I am, man, that TECHNO SCORPION. TECHNO SCORPION boy. And I think we do have another keys. Oh yeah, and we get the worst possible reward. Yeah. 100 keys. That's like 10 games worth of saving up. And that's what you get. Yeah, it's like a slap in the face. Why does it look so weird though? Like when you look at it in the hangar, it looks so different. Do it. Yeah, it's much brighter in this, but looking at it, it's also, why is its ability like that in the game? Like, why is it sticker? I personally don't feel like that more. Is that just like show off or something? Oh god. I mean, I do like to have a bunch of weapons at the same range system on here, and the level of range is actually pretty powerful. It's so pathetic, I don't even have any modules on it. Like that right there, that's a Kage. I think that means that he doesn't understand, because it means no comprehend. Because no is still no in Spanish. Comprehend only probably means comprehend. So he doesn't know how to speak English. And then we have this Russian boy in here. I don't even know how to do that. But I do know how to say it. I just said Movistar Espanol, which means Movistar Spanish question mark, because I don't really know how to say do you speak, because I just started to learn. And then or English means or English. There's some little facts that I have from that. Because I know some Spanish. That was so dumb, Rob. I have to show you that. That was so dumb. I feel like this is the reason why we only have 8 subscribers. For God's sake, that is so dumb. But seriously, why is the TECHNO SCORPION like that? We're gonna actually do this. No, this video is about the AOM. We're gonna do that in a future video. I'm not trying to sound like me. I just said that loud because my microphone is not good quality, so I don't really know if you guys can even hear what I'm saying clearly because the music's blasting constantly. Go away, music. No one lets you. Like whirring noise. I'm sorry, it's just my fan because it gets really hot in here. Oh my god, just whoa! Jeez! Just whoa! Well, now we got 2 new robots! Imagine that! TECHNO SCORPION and an AOMing. What's next? Jaeger? I'm not gonna say anything because I bet you the next thing that I open, what if it's another techno atomizer? Then I could put that on the screen. That'd be insane. I'd be really happy if it's either a techno atomizer or even a nucleon or even a quarker. But as long as it's something, what if it's another techno scorpion and I end up with 2 of them? That'd be really weird. Or like if it's an Aeger or something and it's like, now I have too many robots for my hangar, but I'm just gonna have to feature them one at a time. Or just put them all in my hangar at once, but I'm gonna have to upgrade them a lot to do it. Why am I doing that? They all chop off. Why am I talking so much? I guess it just kind of... Wow. Imagine that! TECHNO SCORPIONs everywhere you look. I encountered the first Aeger I've ever encountered in my life. Which I will not know. Seriously, that's the first Aeger I've encountered in my life. crying psycho. Imagine that. I'm not actually crying. Now I can show you upgrading Titan. Another third is your platinum. You want to, with the AO main, you want to upgrade the engine and the hull. Those are the things you want to upgrade the most out of everything. So I'm going to go with the hull. And then the next time I do an upgrade, it'll be the engine. Then I just go back and then eventually I'll start upgrading it. It's just that right now. Those are the modules. This is from the kid. She's at the kid's. Next, I'm going to the arc. Then the nodes. And see, look at the health. Okay? See it? And the defense system. See it? The kid has the best defense system. It's the second fastest robot. And it has the most. That's a lot. And it's the second fastest. So, really, before you call the sheet bad, it doesn't have the best firepower. Really big. Even if you're still in the island, I'm going to show you this. I'm gonna do one more match to wrap up the video. Today, tomorrow I have to go do like 5 videos. Because I don't upload during the week, so I have to make up for it. I'm gonna need a defender here. And the same person again. Yo! Sir! You can't disable my legs, sir. I'm gonna fall on the ground now. just got scorpion dad. I've seen a Rosanna dad and I always wonder that because it seems like a... Definitely not. You kill me, you're definitely you're definitely done. Ow. Hi.
Going to wrap it up for this video yet again. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe.